just how you guys obviously close out on a 7-0 run. Just does it feel fortunate to kind of be able to escape the way you did?
We got the win, so can't complain too much. But we got to learn how to close games out, man, especially when it's one of the worst teams in the NBA. We got to learn how to stay up by 20 and just keep the lead throughout the whole game. So we got something to look at.
Were there moments where you're even thinking, oh, well, here we go again?
Yeah, when I fucking had 6 turnovers. Yeah. That was one of them. Yeah.
You mentioned a scout out there for you had the beam about how much the booing bothers you. You told us before.
Yeah, like it bothers me, but it gives me a little bit more energy when I step in the court.
Do you feel like it does the same to your team as well?
Oh, no. I don't know about these guys. They're a little weird. Nah, I just slam. I think it boosts them up too, man, because we all just feed on each other. So if somebody's down or somebody's rolling, I think we all just follow each other. So, yeah, man, we feed off of that.
What went through your head when you took the step back 3?
Is it going in?
Going in?
Yeah, that's why I shot it.
You felt like your confidence, you never waver, do you?
Hell no. Hell no.
Were you thinking 3 the whole time, even when you?
Wes said I had a layup. I did, but 3 better than 2 any day.
What did you think of Domantas with the steal and dunk?
He won us the game. That was great, man. Putting pressure on Zach Collins, knowing that Keon was pressuring the ball too, so the pass wasn't going to be so easy. So hats off to Keon too for making that happen.
What do you feel like you could have done better with some of those turnovers in that?
Stop jumping in the air off 1 foot. Play off 2 feet. I look at the film and get better at it.
A lot of 3-guard lineups these last 2 games. Like, what do you think that gives you guys?
A little bit more speed, a little bit more pace, and we can switch a little bit more.
Fox had 17 points in the 4th. How big is it that when he
6 fouls.
Yeah.
You need to stop fucking hacking.
How big was it when you guys stepped up when he had to go sit?
Oh, yeah, man. It's a basketball. It's a basketball game, man. We're a team. It's a team sport. So when somebody goes down, it's always next man up. But he stepped up big for us in the 4th, like he always does. And like I said, it's just next man up, and we was ready for that.
How good is, you know, to get that first game on the 6-game homestand?
I think this is our first double win on the back-to-back, too. So that was great. That was great. And it's good to start off with a win while we're here for 5 more games. Hopefully we just build off this.
I know you really just want to win games, but do you care about that 6-man of the year?
What Fox say early, I think he said I got it in the books, right? I should.
Yeah.
I should. I definitely care about it now, for sure, for sure.
Because he said something?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
'Cause I've been playing pretty decent.
For sure.
Yeah.